Dear medical students, about lectures of neurophysiology, this is video clip number 4 about functions of the somatosensory area 1 or cortex. When there is bilateral excision of a somatosensory area 1, there is loss of the following. The patient or person unable to localize discreetly different sensations in different parts of the body. يعني ما يقدر يحدد بدقة مكان إحساس لمس أو ألم أو ما شابه. Number two, the person is unable to judge critical degrees of pressure. يعني إذا pressure متغير من شديد إلى بسيط ما يقدر يفسره. Number three, the person is unable to judge weights, أوزان. هذا الشيء نحس بأنه باليد هذا الشيء ثقيل أو خفيف بدون ما نشوفه بدون ما نقيس وزنه. الإنسان في هذه الحالة ما يحس بهذا الشيء. Number four, the person is unable to judge shapes, الأشكال. هذا الشكل مكعب بواسطة اللمس بدون النظر لشيء فما يحكم على الأشياء أشكالها. Unable to judge. Number five, unable to judge texture of materials, يعني الملمس الخارجي للشكل. There is what is called 2 points discrimination, يعني التمييز ما بين نقطتين في مكان واحد. يعني نجي two needles pressed lightly against the skin at the same time on the tip of the fingers, we need only 1 to 2 millimeters to discriminate, while on the back there is large area and distance about 30 to 70 millimeters before 2 separate points can be detected as 2, and this is depends on different numbers of specialized tactile receptors in the 2 areas between the tip of the fingers and the back. Vibration or vibratory sensation, there is high frequency about 700 cycles per second and low frequency, and each one has its receptors in the high frequency Pacinian, in the low frequency Meissner's, and these sensations also transmitted by dorsal column pathway. Tuning fork Shaukar-Ranane is used in this test. The position sense, or other name proprioception, 2 types, static and dynamic. Static and dynamic. The static one mean the position at any time, flexion, extension of any body part or joint. While kinesthesia or dynamic proprioception mean rate of change of position. In the anterolateral system, the velocities of transmission only 1/3 to 1/2, ثلث أو نصف ما يقابلها بالدورسال كولوم, تقريبا 8 to 40 meters per second. And the degree of spatial localization is poor مقارنة بالدورسال كولوم. يعني قدروها 10 to 20 gradations, 10 إلى 20 درجة فقط من حيث تحديد الشدة أو الدقة, أما 100 درجة موجودة بالدورسال كولوم. Ability to transmit rapidly changing or rapidly repetitive is poor. And certain modalities present only in the anterolateral system, not present in the dorsal column system. Pain, temperature, tickle, itch, and sexual sensations in addition to crude touch and pressure. Types of pain, fast pain and slow pain. Classification fast and slow. The fast pain within only about 0.1 second after the painful stimulus, while the slow pain about 1 second or more, then increased slowly over many seconds and even minutes. Fast pain described also sharp, pricking, acute and electric. كلها أوصاف للفاست بين. أمثلة الأمثلة اللي يصير بها فاست بين: needle injury, knife cutting or injury, acute burn, electrical shock. And it is not felt in the deeper tissues, only in the skin. The slow pain also called burning, aching, throbbing, nauseous and chronic. كلها أوصاف للسلو بين. But it is associated with tissue destruction. It can lead to prolonged unbearable suffering. It can occur in the skin and deep tissue or organ. The pain receptors in the skin and other tissue, usually there is three nerve endings widespread in the superficial layers of the skin: periosteum, arterial walls, joint surfaces, valves, tentorium in the cranial walls. يعني هذه المكانات اللي ممكن تسبب لنا painful stimuli. سوري يعني painful stimulus يسبب لنا ألم في هاي الأماكن, ولذلك يجي patient عنده bone pain, some headaches or some pains due to in the arterial wall, joint pain. وكمان three types of stimuli تسبب لنا pain: mechanical, thermal or chemical. Non-adapting nature of pain receptors. يعني بشكل عام pain receptors بالذات نعتبرها little or sometimes not at all to adapt. Under some conditions أحيانا the excitation of pain fibers becomes progressively greater. يعني مو فقط ماكو adaptation وإنما على الطرف الثاني excitation, especially for slow aching nauseous pain. وهذه الظاهرة نسميها hyperalgesia. Hyperalgesia. Tissue ischemia as a cause of pain. مثال على ذلك أنه الإسكيميا شلون تسبب لنا pain. مثال هو blood pressure cuff, جهاز قياس الضغط من نستخدمه. إذا أثناء الإكزرسايز احتمال 15 to 20 seconds only to cause pain in the limb, in the arm. While if there is no exercise, this time may reach to 3 to 4 minutes before pain starts. يعتقدون أنه تفسير هذا الشيء هو large amounts of lactic acid production in the tissues as a consequence of the what is called anaerobic metabolism, اللاهوائي. Other chemical agents إلها دور بهذا الموضوع غير lactic acid: bradykinin and proteolytic enzymes. Glutamate is the probable neurotransmitter of type A delta fast pain fibers. يعني بالنسبة للفاست بين النيوروترانسميتر هو glutamate, والفايبر type with A delta. Glutamine is secreted in the spinal cord. Substance P, النوع الآخر slopein. Substance P is the probable slow chronic transmitter and use type C nerve ending. فعندنا اختلاف بال type of the fiber and بال neurotransmitter. Pain suppression system, يعني اكو عوامل مساعدة على what is called analgesia system, pain suppression analgesia. Mean in the brain and spinal cord, تتكون من هذه الأجزاء. الجزء الأول هذا periaqueductal gray and periventricular area in the mesencephalon, يعني midbrain and upper pons. Then signals to the raphe-magnus nucleus, thin midline nucleus in the lower pons and upper medulla, and the nucleus reticularis paragigantocellularis laterally in the medulla. ومن هذا المكان تنتقل إلى pain inhibitory complex in the dorsal horn of the spinal cord. True visceral pain. أسبابه هو number one ischemia. مثل ما عرفنا ischemia نقص الدم. ويعتقدون أيضا تفسيرها وجود البراديكينين, بروتوليتيك إنزيمز, and other stimuli of the pain nerve ending. Chemical stimuli أمثلة عليها gastric juice, لما يصير عندنا gastric ulcer or duodenal ulcer, rupture of this ulcer cause leak of the gastric juice, محتويات الجهاز الهضمي leak into the peritoneal cavity and cause severe pain. Number three, spasm of a hollow viscous, الأعضاء المجوفة, spasm of the hollow viscous, أمثلته هنا appendicitis, gastroenteritis, constipation, menstruation, parturition, gallbladder disease, urethral obstruction. Number four, over distension of a hollow viscous. Four causes for true visceral pains. Now we have insensitive viscera in the abdomen and chest. We'll hear parenchyma of the liver and parenchyma of the lung called alveoli. While liver capsule or peritoneal pleural cavity are very sensitive tissues. Clinical abnormalities, الأمور السريرية المتعلقة بالsomatic sensation and pain. عندنا ما يسمى hyperalgesia, which is excessive sensitivity of the pain receptors themselves and called primary. إذا pain receptors بنفسها يزيد sensitivity to the pain نعتبرها primary. إذا صار facilitation of the sensory transmission نسميها secondary. أمثلة مثال على primary sunburn of the skin, and in this case there is production of histamine, prostaglandin in the region locally. Secondary hyperalgesia, lesion of the spinal cord or thalamus usually. مثال ثاني, clinical herpes zoster, shingles, الجدري المائي. Herpes virus infects a dorsal root ganglion and causes severe pain in the dermatomal segment subserved by the ganglion. حسب الجانجليون اللي يأثر عليها, باعتبار احنا dorsal root ganglion موجودة على طول الـ spinal cord in the lateral aspects of the spinal cord, mujawara lil spinal cord, حسب المنطقة اللي بيها dorsal root, eliciting segmental type of pain, يعني على شكل منطقة معينة in the chest or in the abdomen or even in the distribution of the ophthalmic or maxillary or mandibular nerves of the trigemina, and in circles halfway around the body. ولذلك يسموها بالعربية الحزام الناري. Disease is called herpes zoster, اسم المرض, or shingles because of skin eruption, الطفح الجلدي. Tic dolorio, مصطلح فرنسي. There is lancinating pains, severe, occurs in some pupil over one side, جهة واحدة من الوجه, one side of the face, وممكن تصيب ال fifth nerve or ninth nerve, trigeminal or glossopharyngeal. نسميها trigeminal neuralgia or glossopharyngeal neuralgia. البين مواصفاته sudden electrical shocks may appear for only few seconds and almost may be continuous. There is a trigger areas in this condition, trigger areas مناطق خاصة يتحفز بها الألم, on the face, mouth or inside the throats according to the type. Mechanoreceptors rather than painful stimuli, يعني مو شرط painful stimulus, مثلا أثناء when swallowing a bolus of food, ابتلاع الطعام. Food touches a tonsil might set off a severe lancinating pain in the mandibular part division of the fifth cranial nerve. Brown Sequard syndrome, Brown Sequard syndrome. On one side, the spinal cord may be injured on one side only. على طول spinal cord إصابة من جهة واحدة, from the right or from the left. Sensations باعتبارها متقسمة بطريقة معينة بالspinal cord, pain, heat and cold, اللي هي spinothalamic system, lost on the opposite side of the body below the level of transection. يعني مثلا صارت بالchest or الابدومن الانجري, الريزلت راح تكون below this level, يعني الانسان يفقد هاي هذه types of modalities, pain, heat, cold in the lower limbs and pelvis, but on the opposite side نسميه contralateral side, while others مثل kinesthetic position, vibration, discrete localization, two point discrimination, lost on the same side, ipsilateral semi. Okay. Pain sensitive area in the cranial vaults, الأماكن اللي ممكن تسبب لنا headache or head pain, هي بسبب pain sensitive area in the cranial vaults. Okay. Brain tissue itself, جدير بالذكر, brain tissue itself, brain parenchyma itself is not pain sensitive tissue, while many other areas are very sensitive, for example tentorium, which is a dura mater, meninges in general, and periosteum of the skull. Organization of spinal cord organized into anterior motor neuron, which is called alpha motor neuron, and other type is called gamma motor neuron, both of them located in the anterior horn of the spinal cord. And thank you.